Hello everybody and welcome to this Kuzzle .io tutorial. Today we're going to talk about what's exactly Kuzzle. I'll start with a question. Can you think about what's the common denominator of all your projects? Now my own answer to this would be that every time I started a new project, I first had to think where to store my data, design an API to serve it, implement a business logic to process it, and a security layer to protect it. And then when it comes to modern application, I also had to provide real-time capabilities, geofencing, and also serve my data over MQTT or other protocols. And that adds a lot of complexity all along the stack, right? And it takes a lot of time. After months and months of hard work, I would eventually come up with what we can call a backend. And even if all the backends are different from one another, they all serve the same purpose. And they all are the starting point for building actual value. So at one point, people started to think that's probably a bad idea to reinvent the wheel every time you start a new project. And that's exactly what we made Kuzzle. Kuzzle is a fully fledged backend that you can install in seconds and you can use right away. It provides you a database, a search engine, a real-time query subscription engine, a security layer, and a plugin system. And once you've installed it, you just have to pick one of the available SDK and just start building your client side. And that's exactly what Kuzzle is about. Being able to deliver value in less time. Being able to create modern applications that involve rich interactions without having the hassle of tying all the little pieces together because that's just done for you. And there's even more. When we made it, we wanted it to be fast. So we based Kuzzle on Node.js, Elasticsearch, and Redis. We wanted it to be easy to deploy, so we dockerized everything in containers. We wanted it to be extendable, so we powered it with a very flexible plugin system. We also wanted you to be able to manage your data and users within a sleek and user-friendly UI, so we made the admin console that you can use pretty much everywhere. And last but not least, and this is probably our biggest concern, we wanted to provide you with something you could ship to production from day zero. And that's why we made it extremely easy to pick every instance of Kuzzle, even the one you have on your laptop, and clusterize it. And of course, I could talk for hours and give you more and more details, but I think the best thing to do is just play around with it. So if you want to give it a try, you can go to kuzzle.io/downloads. Just, you can find the link down below, and you can just follow the instruction. And if you need any help, if you feel confused, you can join us on Gitter, and we'll be there for you. You can find the link down in the video description as well. So I think it's all for now. I hope you will have fun playing with it, and I hope I see you next time.